In the last video, we have talked about Elizabethan age, and that started in 1558 to 1603. And now I'm going to talk about the next part, that is none other than Jacobean age or Jacobean period during the reign of James I. Yes, it's all about, this is also involved in Renaissance period. From 1603 to 1625, we have got Jacobean age. That means during the reign of, during the period of James I. Yes, the first person who is none other than John Donne came in this period with his amazing contribution to the English literature. John Donne is famous for his metaphysical writing. That means who is none other than the chief figure of metaphysical poetry. John Donne's writing was full of originality. That means songs and metaphysical conceits were there, and specifically the stories and the sonnets and elegies as well. And we have to remember the name, that is none other than a valediction of forbidding mourning. During this period, William Shakespeare's contribution was also there. Michael Drayton, John Webster, and the person none other than Ben Jonson, who is very famous for his Vulpany. And lastly, I'd like to mention, this is all about, I'm talking as I have already mentioned, so this is all about Jacobean period or Jacobean age, and it's all about the reign of James I. Finally, I'd like to mention, this is the last part of this era, and this is the thing like the King James translation of the Bible. So if you want to talk about Jacobean age or reign of James I, you have to mention after talking about Renaissance. Okay, take care everybody, stay at home and stay safe.